Well, a story of hope taught by an unexpected teacher, a dog named Khaleesi. Chances are you've heard about this sweet pup who survived horrific abuse. Despite her painful past, she's got nothing but love for the future. In a story you'll only see on News Channel 8, Melanie Michael spends the day with this cutie who now has a new job.
Hey, Stacy, good afternoon to you. You know, Khaleesi has inspired thousands of people all over the world with her story, and now she is inspiring the students of Tampa Bay.
For this little gal named Khaleesi, it seems fitting that she would end up in a classroom. The gentle soul who learned the harshest of lessons at the hands of an abuser would now become the teacher of kindness. But when it comes to the human spirit, how do you teach someone to love themselves, especially when they feel they're different? You show them.
Khaleesi looks different, but she doesn't treat anybody differently, and she just wants love. A child can look different, and they aren't different on the inside. They just want love.
And that's exactly what makes Khaleesi so special, her ability to love.
I just think it's amazing because she survived and she's happy and forgiving. And I just think it's like something I wouldn't be able to do. So I just think she's like the most amazing dog I've ever seen right now.
As students listen intently to Khaleesi's story, she seems to teach them a powerful concept. Struggle often makes you stronger. After all, this tiny pup endured savage torture. Her nasal cavity cut off, her back legs and spine beaten with a baseball bat, all while she was pregnant. And even after being recently diagnosed with a terminal kidney disease, this pint-sized powerhouse has hope.
Khaleesi has a story that resonates with a lot of people who've had obstacles in their life, who have problems at home, problems with medical issues. She doesn't let any of it get her down.
It is indeed a lesson many of us often take a lifetime to learn, sometimes taught in the most unique of circumstances, from a teacher with unconditional love.
So as you can see, Stacy, Khaleesi is enjoying her role as ambassador, showing kids that it is okay to be different. Because after all Khaleesi wants to do is be man's best friend. I'm Melanie Michael in Tampa, News Channel 8.
And Khaleesi continues to respond well to treatment for her terminal kidney condition, making the most of every moment. She has frequent appointments with veterinarians in both Tampa Bay and also in Gainesville at the University of Florida.